crispy.
Way too much starch. Looks like something I'd find under my rugs.
Why?
This is a... Oh, it's got a slot into it. I can almost make it out. This guy should see my shed. I have got some art supplies for that guy. Interesting. Very interesting. Sure what's going on there, but I'm going to speculate that it's several layers of negatives put together. Wow, that's so cool. I like that. Very nice. If I get a better view of it. Yeah, that's incredible. I'll have to look this guy up online, look into his stuff some more. You know who would really appreciate this work is Abby from work. She's been doing crocheting and stuff, making some really cool stuff. She needs to see this. It might inspire her to take it even further. Love it. I'm not the only person that tries to use two sides. It's awesome. Let me guess, Birmingham. Thank you.
Interesting.